Is there any point in us coming right now to just look at the
mask? No, I'm not recording in that.
Now it's repeating.
What's a bra?
This is what you eat on tour in England every day. I can't deal with it anymore. This is the first day. I can't do it anymore.
The pub. How long are we gonna be here?
You're gonna be here until you come back to the hotel, so I'd imagine a couple of hours at least.
Oh, England. I'm in.
To eat some food?
Man.
Something really bizarre. I remember the first couple of days when we got our crew, and they're Irish, and we've never had an Irish crew before. We had like, whatever, but it's so hard to understand the accent first. You're like, huh? But I'm glad we're not going to do like in a studio kind of photo shoot. I hate those. Now it's just going to take a picture and interview, and then we're done with it, which is nice.
Studio shoots take longer.
Yeah,
lighting and
we're not going to have those makeup people doing it, you know, change clothes. And, which is fun sometimes if you're up for it. Sometimes it's fashion people kind
of. Would you mind explaining real quick what we're doing tonight?
We're going to do a shoot for Pimp magazine.
Sorry, say that again.
We're doing a Pimp a shoot for Pimp magazine.
It takes like 25 minutes.
What was the last stop? What was the last thing you guys
the last on? Show we had was in Southampton, here in England. And that was like...
Is it Mia?
Maya.
Can I get you to take half a step back?
That's a keeper. That's a keeper to the mug.
I like it.
Yeah, I like that. Okay, I get a peek.
I think I'll do some more of this, and then what I'd like to do is just do a portrait of all of you individually.
Yeah.
So we'll just do a few more of these. And then just the portraits up against the tires again.
Hey, let's drink it.